Hello guys, and welcome to Yarelina's Reborn Nursery. Here I am with my newest addition to the nursery, and he is the Junis Sculpt by Sabine Alterkitsch. And I named him Jordan. And I feel something different with him. I put this headband, and I definitely want to do an experiment with him, because I am more drawn to girls, you know that. So I want to try this outfit. This outfit, it has a bunny and has this beautiful tulle flowers, and it's pink, purple, and blue, and this beautiful headband. So I want to try it on him and see what I see then. I am a little bit excited. Close my window because it's very windy. So I want to do this experiment with him because just curiosity. Let's see what we found here. And I had put him in this outfit yesterday, last night. And because I don't have too many hats, I was thinking I don't have too much hats, but I have a lot of headbands. Let's try a headband and let's see. And I like the way he looks, so I want to try the outfit and see what I see then. So guys, I am working rooting Hades' hair, so I don't have too much time, but I want to make this video for you. And that was my dog barking. I have a golden retriever and his name is Caleb, and he is very noisy. So let's see how Jordan looks as a girl. I don't know if I like him as a girl. I don't know if I can keep the name Jordan. This name can be unisex. Let me know in the comments because I don't know. But let's see. I don't want to go too far, but I want to try this. I like girls more than anything because it's too many, so many things you can do, so many outfits. You can do so much different things. Let's see with the head then. Oh my goodness. Oh, I like him as a girl. Oh, he looks so pretty. Let's see. Let's see. What you see? You still see boy? And you can see girl here. Let me see. Let me see. What do you think, guys? Do you see a girl? Oh, I like him as a girl. Aww. I am so anxious to put hair in this baby. But yeah, I see girl. I think he can be both. He looks very nice as a boy too. I don't know. Let me know in the comments. What do you think? Let's see. If you're not Jordan, what name could be? I don't know if that name could be unisex. Oh, I love him with the headband. And I still say him. But I don't know. I think looks very cute. Very cute in these chunky legs. So let me know, guys, what do you see? Do you still see boy or you see girl? And this outfit, I bought it for my Laura, Hade, but she is being rooting. I am still rooting her, so I think she can let his brother or sister wear it. So let me know what do you think. I want you to see from the angle I see these chunky legs. So nice, that chunky legs. But yeah, I want to try that. I don't know, I like that. I like him as a boy and I like it as a girl. I think he can be both. So let me know in the comments, what do you think about Jordan? And let me know your opinion about the name. Can be unisex? So that's all I want to share with you. I want to come with you in another video, maybe tomorrow or Wednesday, I don't know. But I will try, guys, my best. So thank you for watching and for being with us. Stay tuned for the pictures on Instagram. And if you're not following us in Instagram, you can follow us on Instagram and Facebook. I always try to put the link in the description below and in the homepage of this channel. So thank you so much, guys, for your time, and see you later. Bye. Oh.